All the glory belongs to you. All the glory belongs to you, oh God.
Hey, what's going on? This is Andre Sweeney, the Life Specialist. Welcome to the Get a Life Show, the show that gives you the tools and the principles necessary for an outstanding life. Today's segment is called The Bread of Life, and today I'm talking from the subject, The Acceptable Fast, Part 13. Listen, I'm on the air, the Life Specialist. Tell your friends and neighbors to tune in to this wonderful YouTube channel so that you can get a spiritual education on the subject of fasting. All right, let's jump right into it. Isaiah, the 58th chapter. Turn with me there. We're down here at verse number 10. God says, your light shall rise in darkness as a result of your fast, as a result of your commitment to killing your flesh. Paul admonishes us to kill our flesh daily. So that tells you that every day, if you don't do something to feed your spirit, your flesh will rise up. Well, as a result of your fasting, light shall rise out of darkness. That means when you go around people, when you go around your unsaved loved ones, your light shall jump forth. When you go around your co-workers at work, the light that radiates from your spirit shall show up in the room. And you know what happens when you turn on a light switch in a dark room. Everything illuminates. Everything gets clear. Everything is available to be seen. Light increases visibility in the natural, and so it happens in the spiritual. When you are a light as a result of dealing with your flesh, then everything dark around you dissipates. The mess, the gossip, the turmoil. When you step into a room after you've been killing your flesh, people should be able to see something different on your life because you've come into the room. When you step into place, people should feel a sense of hope. People should feel God as you are His representative, man and woman of God on the earth. Just because you're here, just because you walked in the building, just because God has you in the earth realm, everything foul, everything that's not of God, every demonic force shall be exposed for what it is because of your life and your lifestyle committal to fasting and prayer. This is Andre Sweeney, the Life Specialist, and I'm here to help you get a life.
All the glory belongs to you. All the glory belongs to you, oh God. Yeah. All the glory belongs to you. All the glory belongs to you, oh God. Yeah. All the glory belongs to you. All the glory belongs to you.